Hello everyone, I am R.C. Pawaskar. Today we are going to study power electronics converter at this rectifier. Single phase fully controlled converter with R mode we are going to study. This is a diagram for this converter. We have used your 4 SCRs T1, T2, T3 and T4 and we have connected R load at the output side of this converter. Single phase supply is given to this rectifier. So we will study it is a rectifier with the help of this R load. Initially, for the positive cycle from 0 to pi, this correction number T1 and T2 are in forward bias. Why? Because if you consider the positive cycle, then polarities are like this, plus here and minus here. That means this first plus is connected at the anode side of this here, and this negative is connected at the cathode side of this SCR, so this load. Therefore, this T1 is in forward bias. Similarly, this T2 also is in forward bias. And remaining two SCRs are in reverse bias. Therefore, for positive half cycle, current will flow from this plus, then T1, then this load R, and then T2, and again back to this negative. So you will get the waveform similar to the supply waveform because current flowing through the load is in downward direction, right? So you will get the same waveform at the output side, but you are going to consider firing angle because this is a SCR. If you consider the SCR, it has three terminals. First one is anode, then second one is cathode, and third one is gate. With the help of this gate, you can control the output side or output voltage, therefore you will get some firing angle, and that firing angle is equal to alpha. Up to this pi, you will get the same waveform up to this, and at this pi, because of the natural zero, this T1 and T2 are going to commute, and for negative half cycle, correction number T3 and T4 are in forward bias and they are going to continue. If you consider the negative of cycle for that, polarities are exactly reverse to the first one, negative here and positive here, right? So current will flow from this positive, then this T3, then this load like this, then T4, and then back to this negative one. If you observe the waveform, if you observe the current which is flowing through the load, in both cases current direction is same. Therefore, even though this for positive half cycle and for negative half cycle, current flowing through the load is in same direction. Therefore, you will get the same waveform for positive half cycle and for negative half cycle. And it will start from pi plus alpha because we are considering that SCR is going to turn on at some firing alpha, firing angle alpha, and that alpha is. So it will start conducting at firing angle alpha, that means from pi plus alpha. So you can write here pi plus alpha. Up to this 2 pi, you will get the same conduction. At this 2 pi, correction number T3 and T4 are going to commute because of natural commutation. And for this third half cycle, again you will get the same waveform in the first one. Okay? And we are considering that this is the R load. That's why load voltage waveform and current waveform will be exactly same. So you will get the same nature for the output voltage and for the output current, that means load current. Thank you.
So guys, stay innovative, stay hungry, subscribe the channel, press the bell icon. I will get back to you very soon with new stuff. Till then, bye-bye.